egg whites. So be sure and order an extra set of blades. Otherwise, at this point, you'd have to wash and dry the beaters. Frankly, I find that you can beat the eggs just as efficiently with a hand beater as with anything. So today, I'm going to have some fun. I'm going to have a race between the online copper ball and the machine. I've got four egg whites here, and four egg whites here, and I'm going to see who wins. And I think maybe I'll win. Because I'm bigger.